We're here with the 2018 VSN Lowerweight Wrestler of the Year, Phil Smith of Owings Mills. And here to ask Phil a few questions is Billy Love Rocket, VSN wrestling writer.
Okay, Phil, last year in the States, your favorite, the one with the 3-4-A title with Franklin. Mm-hmm. You had a tough loss, championship bracket, and bounced back to third. That turned out to be your only high school loss. How did that motivate you going into this season?
This year, going into the season, I wanted to dominate everyone. Like, last year, I was like very disappointed in myself. I lost the States.
Okay, and winning the first state title now, how does that feel?
It feels pretty good. It was like all my hard work I worked through, like all junior league and high school career, finally paid off this year.
How does it feel to receive an honor like this from Varsity Sports Network?
Feels pretty good. I can gloat in Tyson's face.
All right, that's Phil Smith of Owings Mills, the 2018 Varsity Sports Network Lightweight Wrestler of the Year. Congratulations.
Thank you.